Disposable masks are necessary during COVID-19, but we're burning through them at an astounding rate. Every minute, we throw away 3 million masks, which adds up to 129 billion per month. To make the matters worse, most of these masks are made of plastic fibers, which break down into microplastics. But what if we could just bury a mask when we are done wearing it and know it wouldn't wreck the planet? Roshan Ray, founder of Seed Paper India, is doing just that. Using waste from garment factories, he's making plantable seed masks. When you discard them, they grow into plants. These masks are made using handmade paper crafted from waste cloth. This makes them just as thick as normal cloth mask. Also, instead of synthetic elastic cords, coarse khadi thread spun from jute is used. So even if you throw them into trash, instead of planting them, they will decompose on their own. What makes this idea brilliant is that apart from the problem of plastic trash generated by masks, it also tackles the waste generated by textile industry. Approximately 60 billion square meters of cloth ends up as waste annually, all of which ends up in landfills, rivers and sea. With this influx of plastic and cloth waste, it is more important than ever to find zero waste options. Kudos to Roshan for trying that.